talk about power systems voltage stability, but this time with an improved line model. It is a traveling wave line model.